It's always fun to play at home and defend at home, and so it's good that we're in this stretch and we're able to take care of North Alabama tonight. I was just happy with the way they did that, and hopefully we can keep it rolling. Getting better every single day. I mean, we're happy with this, but we want to build on it. West Alabama is doing good things, so we got to think about them now, and then you turn around and play a team like West Florida, and I like our odds against anybody we play, but they're a team you just got to bring your A game to and hope for the best, but we're excited about it and just should be a fun weekend being at home.
We're really excited about this win. I think it's good momentum to carry over for our next two home games against West Sal and West Florida. The crowd really helped us a lot. It wasn't a very close game, not very exciting for them, but it was pretty dominant, and I think that'll be good for us to carry over into West Sal and West Florida.
Well, I thought we all just did really well. We played very solid. It was kind of nice to have a game where we weren't playing catch up. We kind of took care of things from the start. You know, coming out in a match and having like four blocks in a row always kind of gets the momentum going. So, I mean, I was proud of how we played.